Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
My remarks today are really focused on those sets of issues, which in a sense you could say, how does India relate to the West? How does the West hopefully relate to India? And where do we go on from here? Now, you know, many of you would have heard in another country the term a century of humiliation. India actually had two centuries of humiliation with the West, because the West kind of, in its predatory form, came into India in the mid-18th century and continued almost exactly for 190 years after that. And it was interesting, I think a year ago, there was actually a very serious economic study which tried to estimate how much the British took out of India in value terms. And a very calculated math ended up put a number of $45 trillion at today's value. So that should give you a sense of really what happened in those 200 years.